on it.
Oh, this is gonna go on my mantle. Oh, candle.
Okay.
What's that doing to your pulse or something?
I don't know. Maybe.
Who fast these where they put the tape on
it? I don't think my heart's beating that fast.
Hell.
Your pulse is.
Yeah.
In the jewelry box?
Yeah.
Someday I'll need one that big. It's all my diamonds.
Man, I
do. Your next lifetime.
Oh.
I know some girl at work said to me the other day, oh, I never saw your ring before. No comment.
Oh, like it was on and she didn't say she didn't notice
wear it. She's like, oh, you have a diamond ring?
Zelda was in a box, a big box,
like they had did to me last night.
These are nice.
I thought you meant on the plate there, Donna.
Can you pause for a minute? Anything
to buy? Oh, man, I'll soon take the.
You can cry.
What? Wonder what these might be.
Did you like
is it underwear
here?
Or is it socks?
Deers on it last night, and I was tempted to get that for you.
What's happening? What?
Deer, deers.
Oh, deers. No, I prefer this. I'm sick of deers.
I was going to say, you're probably sick of them.
Yes, I am.
That's your Pollyanna gift.
I wouldn't wear that.
Those two.
These are my Pollyanna.
Yeah.
You had me?
Mm-hmm.
Hey, who had me?
You weren't in the Pollyanna.
Everybody has you, Chris.
Yeah, you, everybody gets you a gift.
Who has me?
The sister married
the
one
and the
older
one. Sister gave you the remember?
She's opening the good one first.
Me.
I did the same thing.
Alright, Elaine, you gotta hold these up.
Like this? No, I can't imagine what it is. Where'd you get these? This is good, thank you. I could use
I hope they're your size.
They are.
I guess.
They are, that's good.
I gotta go tall photo for those, Wayne.
Hey!
Is that the Pollyanna gift?
That's part of it, yeah.
Look at that. I remember
how can't show you the other half.
Fun time
tonight.
You can't show the other half, can you?
Because you're a young kid, so everybody gets you a gift.
Chris, you gotta get that to everybody.
Because everybody wants to get you a gift, so that's why you're not in it.
Thanks, Liz. See, they know what I want. I don't have to...
So this is your boring one.
Oh, my boring one.
This is your boring one here.
Not something I have to cook with, is it?
No. Why not? Pick one on your mantle.
This isn't boring. This is nice. Thank you. That's nice.
So you don't want nothing to cook with.
I don't like to cook, Helen.
There's one more behind you, Chris.
I don't cook.
I don't cook. I mean, I cook, but I just stay alive.
I cook for me.
That's
exactly
what
you
said in
my phone.
And
mom and dad.
Flip it over. Cut it open. Helen, give instructions. This is my food processor. One year, Andy got me food processor. All these appliances, rechargeable this, that. Hi, Sandy.
She wanted to take them back.
I said, if you ever get me appliances again for Christmas,
she'd take them back, get my diamond ring.
It's over. Thank you.
I have a set.
Well, it's large, you know. That's nice. Oh, I love this.
Next year you won't have to. You'll be up at 7 o'clock, just like Elaine.
Thank you very much.
Next year, to understand and
put this to good use.
She'll be here.
Andy,
what is it?
Money.
Let's see.
How much?
Show her.
Same
as that. 100?
Thank
you. 100?
They don't get excited like that until they're about 3.
That's true.
What?
To the point where they have to get up early on Christmas because they know what it's about.
Great.
You might need it again.
I want a butt shot. Do I get Lisa back?
No.
Is she happy there watching
her? Biting my finger.
She's watching her daddy open gifts.
That's because you gave dad all the other ones back that didn't fit.
What a surprise.
You got your own now.
Thanks.
That'll serve.
I'm
going
to
start
to give
them
back.
Feel good?
Oh.
I bark on you.
Wet suit.
Yeah, that's a good
one. Oh. Good. Good. Good.
Hey,
Mom, you want Alicia?
All right, stick her.
She's content.
She watched her dad.
That's nice, dude.
Huh?
Yeah, they want it.
Yeah, I try to even out the money, so... You get more gifts, you know.
We know that.
You know that.
We know that. We try to do the same thing. We keep trying to explain to our kids. They already counted.
Andy only got four.
Andy had four.
I got eight.
She had eight. I had left one here. The camera bought.
Hey. I was going to buy some eight.
Yeah.
All right. I'll save hands. Your family. You can sleep better, don't you?
Yeah. One of our lights went out again.
Really?
Yeah. Did it just go out, or did you overload it with something?
No. I just
flipped
the switch and
it
goes out there, and
they're
all out.
It's the outside.
Is the bulb
loading?
No, I think
so. Well, it was the
wire,
right?
The bulb went out, and they all went out.
Oh, I like this one, Mom.
You gotta open it up.
Double
to see
expression.
What, you gotta open it up. And hold it up.
Yeah.
Oh, that's cute. Wedding band.
He always comes home with new cuts on his hand.
That is his favorite cut. Oh, Steve's going to get his hand yanked off. He wears that.
I got his first piece.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, some in there is Donna. Put Donna behind
me. It's Donna hat.
Donna's Donna.
Donna Stockton.
Yours has your name on it. That's Donna.
Donna S. Donna Stockton.
Donna
from
Paul.
S.
Poor Steve.
There's one more.
Yeah, Steve bought me a card from the
website.
Merry Christmas, Mama.
That's all it said?
Yeah, wait, Mama.
Yeah,
Mama.
Yeah, she's getting...
We'll call her Grandma.
Tell her to do that.
Oh, oh. So we just thought it was
getting ink in her mouth.
Oh.
Not. Yeah, her tongue's all like yellow and green.
Elizabeth. She's for a
while.
I have to run in the bathroom. I'm just waiting for it. It's rumbling.
So you can sit down on my seat?
What happens in this house when you both, everybody runs at the same time?
Well, we pray.
Underwear!
I show we dad, get up, quick dad.
Oh, yeah.
Gotta get the clothes up.
Thanks,
Mom.
And Dad.
You're welcome. You done, Steve?
Yeah. I say he's about 3 years away from me.
Steve, say he was at four.
Oh, we're
seven,
baby.
What is that?
No.
Oh, is that from Lisa?
Yeah, that's nice.
Oh, that's nice.
Who is that from?
Mom and Dad.
No, you put it on the crib.
So you put it on the crib?
Oh, you do?
Yeah. That's for when she gets a bit older.
And by the summertime, it'll be fine.
Yeah.
playpen.
Yeah,
a
playpen. Yeah.
Or a
crib. The best size though.
Andy, get your butt out of the screen.
Thanks, Alan. Another crib toy.
The first thing I got was a cute pun.
You don't have one, do you?
No. Okay. Still like this, so we just start to get into big simple stuff now.
Let's see, can Alicia look up this way?
I don't
like it.
Hey,
baby.
Alicia.
Hi, hi. Hi, can you see this?
I never did. Oh, here. Is that still Alicia?
Oh, no.
Yeah.
Look up.
Thanks.
I know. Everybody has to have one.
A mini one.
Oh, for small curls?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh,
they work really good too. Your hair's
nice.
I knew she needed one.
Buckshot, buckshot.
Yeah,
buckshot.
You bent it over picking up this.
Oh, no.
I think it looks like that yet.
Yeah.
How come you got
me?
Well,
you're Pollyanna.
I know.
You gave me one.
Well.
Do you have it hanging somewhere?
While I was watching it, while Liz was watching it.
Oh.
That's cute.
I got that. She said she wasn't going to get one. I said, well, I'll get it for her then.
I wasn't going to spend the money again when the dog picked it up the first time, you know?
We'll keep him away from it this time.
You're kidding.
He doesn't dare chew on anything now.
I wasn't down there the time that he chewed it up. Maybe that's why he chewed it up.
Yeah, he was guilty.
Buster.
Buster. Oh, they're both expressions.
You're not too.
I hope not. I hope I'm not a nut.
All I could think of was pulling out a face. A yellow face or something.
Oh, I love that.
Oh, isn't that really nice?
Oh, a teapot. That's so
cute.
Yeah.
And that's not because you don't have any teeth for it.
Yeah.
I know she says every time you come up here you don't have, we don't have any tea
bags.
It's just that I seen it and I liked it.
I like it.
And you said you wanted with her, you know, a little basket or something.
Did you
want
to burn up on the
table? Yeah. Yeah, well.
Go put her on my wood burner.
What's that I smell burning? I'm making you tea.
Hershey, you should stick my whole fist in your mouth. Yeah, she got all my fingers and stuck them in her mouth. Not Alicia, Chris again.
I can wear this to work.
Thank you.
where Susan Blouse has to work every day. And I look at this and they're like,
it's a long sit down job to feed her. Elizabeth, go get her a burp rag.
I didn't send you any cards, so you got your cards.
Too many cards. She's making a gag.
We heard on the way over on the radio, they were saying somebody just had a little baby boy today.
Here,
there's
not me,
on the radio.
On the stereo. Here.
Mom, did you take this for a while? Me slowly.
Yeah. It's a bastard.
You don't want to eat, do you?
You don't.
Bounce around your leg, Elaine.
She doesn't want to eat.
She might not be hungry.
He wants to talk.
There's one on your left side, Jody.
Basket or anything you want it for. That is.
Yeah. Or your dress.
Yeah, you're so cute.
I have a dress that I just always do.
Well, you can wear them with sweaters.
Yeah.
Or, yeah, that one you just got, you know.
Mom, that's what you're doing.
Yeah.
I am. I got it right on her.
Great. You weren't just knitting, huh? Crochet.
No, I didn't crochet that. I bought it.
Oh, you did?
Yeah.
Now on that.
I wish I had time to crochet. I have all the time at work, but I can't do it. Well, I did that on the way back and forth to Maryland.
You know how many times that got ripped out and started over again?
Let's not get underwear!
Underwear. We all got underwear.
Next at me. I didn't get any.
You look those twice.
I hope they're the right size.
Get that.
What?
The stomach comes down.
I like her shoes.
Stick your tongue out, Steve.
No, it's your stomach, Steve. It don't disappear anymore. More chicken.
I think you chickened out now?
Yeah.
Well, that's a big one.
Oh. I knew I had gotten you one. I didn't know where it was.
Oh, that is cute.
That
looks nice on the table.
Yeah, a napkin holder?
Yeah.
I think you stick a napkin in here, right?
Mm-hmm. Is that it?
Yes.
Yeah, she
never
cries.
Huh? No.
Yeah, she asked for those.
I hope you like baskets.
I think that's
yeah, I do like them. Well,
baskets.
But when it sit down, you can open your stomach and you're doing it. Okay.
Thanks, Tim. This is mine.
Well, let's see.
Now,
this is Tim.
Think you're being out there. It's cold in here.
Yeah.
This is Tim.
Timmy, on the chair. Sit on the chair.
Who's is that?
I have one.
You have
That's
one?
Mine.
Yeah.
My girlfriend, got me that for Christmas. Do you sing music to it? It dances?
Yeah, I have another one?
Yeah,
I have another roll.
Butt shot, Helen.
Yeah. Is that old? That's just your old stocking, right?
Hit it on your glasses.
Santa did it.
Oh, what's it?
Underwear.
What's
underwear.
Underwear.
Timmy got underwear. Sure he does.
Your size? Let me see.
Yeah. He guessed. What'd you get? What'd you get?
It's a size 6, isn't it?
Yeah, I'm not size 6.
You're not? What are you?
That's
you're size 7?
Yeah. What did you say? You see what I got? Oh, cool.
Well, what's inside?
Dan, go sit next to Timmy. On the chair, that's it. What is it?
It's a teddy bear.
Oh.
Oh, ha, ha, this is funny. Oh, ha, 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 this is too loud.
Hold the camera.
See, that comes from.
How do you prove it?
That comes from. Oh, it's in my trash can.
Well, I'll go get a trash can.
Behave yourself. What's Santa Claus bring you boys? Two toys?
I got coal.
You must be bad.
I
What is it?
Her learning.
Oh, let me see. Shape up. Coloring book. Oh, color activity book.
Play
with that tomorrow.
Yeah,
we've been there all day. Poor Danny was
sick.
Thank you, Danny.
Don't make it, Kyle. We got two more. Come on, cousin.
Okay. Danny opens two more. Got it?
Five. That's a tape.
If you see it out there, the color in here is full of red.
Can I turn your day all over again?
Yeah. No. This is that one.
This is the third, I guess. The third Christmas this year?
I got one too!
Aww. What's that? Big thumper?
Yeah.
There's one more.
One right here.
Can you want to try it?
Here.
Can you want to try my sparkle?
Mom, you gotta help him open that box. Yeah, not too close. You're too close. There, now you can show us. What'd you get, Tim? Dan. We got your butt.
And that big bag is theirs, too.
Oh,
Helen, can you move that box there?
Huh?
Move the box.
Nikki!
Okay.
Oh, a large dress. We don't have one of these.
Daddy,
this is the Disney World.
Yeah, just...
I thought I had given you this.
No.
I guess you thought I was crazy when I was talking
about
it.
I never saw that.
It's a set. I think we gave you
the castle.
No, we gave you the train.
Oh, right.
What?
This goes with it.
Helen, that big bag is theirs too. It's theirs together.
You know, like you could set it up on a platform.
Right. Why don't you call it your camera?
This is for your other, where is it? Your town square.
We got this. What is it? Sam, pick it up.
What is it, Tim? Careful.
Can you hand it to me, please? If you throw an elbow like that, you're not getting any points.
Tim.
I think I might have cut that out.
Good. Thank you. Again!
What is it? Oh, the little figures. Look at that. Oh. Yeah, I never saw that before. It was set up at the English Village. Isn't it called the English Village we went over to? You know, you took a bus over to it to shop? Where?
The Disney Village?
Oh, the Disney Village.
Oh.
Yeah,
who am I saying? English, is it English Village?
No, big frame.
Yeah.
That's the
on the chair.
That's what I was trying to explain to you. I guess you thought it was pretty. No, I kind of thought that's what you meant.
Oh, yeah!
But I never saw it. I thought I'd given it to him before.
Four?
Yeah.
Four is the same, huh?
No.
You'll break on it. Oh, thank you. You don't want to break
it. Which one you want to open up,
Miss? I did the Snow White.
Kiss the paper at the bride. Which one did you get, Tim? Oh, the
funny
thing.
Well, that's just funny.
Well, that's cute.
Well, you got a job planned for me,
though. Yeah, right. That'll be an excuse to put your train set up.
Sit down, Tim.
Sit down, Tim. We have some more for you.
I'll make class and set them up in front of me.
Trolley train.
Then when the kids get older, I'm going to make a workshop out of it.
Here's Danny. Here's Tim.
Oh, my word!
What'd you say?
Thank you.
You're welcome. That's from me and home.
So we want to get a camper, and we want to be able to pull that camper in the garage too, so we're going to eliminate that wall in there. We're going to put beams in. You know what I mean? Take that one to the garage.
What kind of camper?
What's that?
What kind of a camper? Pop up or what?
Right now?
That's right.
Yeah,
I guess there's something else I gotta take back.
Hey, you're saying candy cane!
Take well, take Timmy with you and he'll tell you what he knows.
Yeah, okay. Where did you get it, Alan? Toys R Us. Toys R Us, well, there's your Mickey Mouse capade. No. Helen said she would take it back and you could pick one out.
Yeah.
How's that, Tim?
Where'd you get it?
That's one, two, three things already. I got
anything.
What did you get?
What you got, Tim?
I know how you feel, Alan. I would have to pick back some things.
This is your very own, right?
Do you have it?
You don't have that one, do you?
No, I don't have
turn
it.
Turn around.
I have her.
Wow. There you go. Yeah.
What's that one? That is her own video game. Oh, you got one, do you?
Yeah.
Nintendo?
Yep. Mickey Mouse Capade.
What'd you get, Tim?
What's that, Tim?
Transformer what?
Transformer Michael Mouse Capade.
That's what you wanted, isn't it?
Yeah, I have one, but it's different than that one.
Different.
What you got, Dan?
RoboCop.
They really like that. They play with that a lot, the RoboCop.
What's funny? What's on the back?
Oh!
Don't tell me you have that one.
I have it.
What? Let me see.
Jazz. I have that one.
That one? I can't see. With the light shining in my eyes, I can't see.
See? Jazz. I have that one already.
I hope I can take that one back.
Why? You don't have the receipt? If you go to Toys R Us, they'll take it back.
Yeah, I didn't get that one at Toys R Us.
Don't open it, Tim. Don't open the thing. Well, we can always keep it and give it to our gift.
No!
For a birthday party.
I don't believe this.
Where do you have that one?
I'm kind of feeling tired.
I think you just opened the top of it. Why are you hiding your face, Ken?
Well, I'm like, I'm over the box.
Right.
This stuff don't work. I look screwed.
No, you don't.
I can't tell on the camera anyway.
Look beautiful. At that.
What is it?
No, you have to look.
Well, these don't bother me that much.
What is it?
It's the tight, like, t-shirt. I think they're tight to your skin.
Let me see the front. Is that just a dress shirt or? Oh yeah, right.
I'll go with this pants.
Mm-hmm. I think the last set of pants you got them before we went on our cruise was 34, 34, and I had a hem all on, remember? I don't know why I used
it.
He always used to be 34. Maybe you're shrinking.
No, I was always 34. I was always
32,
32.
And then he got
a little...
my waist grew to 32. His waist grew. I got on the wrong size underpants. Well, Santa Claus did it.
Karen, you gotta get back over there. You have a stocking open somewhere.
Yeah, both of you. Oh, I forgot that even.
Yeah.
I like this crushed ice. Yeah.
Nope.
It's the perfect size to...
Ow!
Hard,
she just bumped my elbow.
This one. All in here.
Thank you.
Your names are on them. All right.
Thank you.
Shopping bag.
Then she got yours.
I'll take you both.
Well, we knew right away what hers was.
Yeah.
Is that your name, Mark?
Karen's sister.
Not easily.
That's okay, I'll get them.
Oh, I see. It's a little duck lamp. Because you can't really tell from this.
Is there a candle in there?
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Oh, that's cute. I was going to get you fire extinguisher.
The garage, one in the back room, one in the
kitchen. How about one for your basement then?
You smoke alarm.
We can?
I think it was upside down, the candle thing.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Here, Mom, you take over.
Right? I bought them the wrong size. He needed them.
What size?
Karen bought 36, 38. These are 34, 36.
That's the size. Well, you know what? If I remember correctly, when I got them, they didn't have your size.
Put the candle on.
Oh, great, great.
Underwear.
Great, yes. Great, I need these.
Oh, you know what I forgot to give them? Calendars.
Joe, she got one.
No.
Oh, your Burger King calendar?
Yeah,
Burger.
Tape.
Yes.
And they have my name on it.
They do? Can I tell you something, Ken?
Yeah, don't matter, Ken. I know it don't matter. Because I have one tape for my stuff, you know. And it's got the paint on it right now. It's got recipes on it. We have 800 tapes. And it has everything but what I tape. Yeah, but that's what I'm saying. The rest are all...
What do you want to tape and tape?
Well, I'd say the Washington football game. Washington Eagles, when the Eagles came back.
Why do you want to save something like that?
Why do you want to save an old movie?
Because it's a classic.
How come you never took the tape? That game was a classic.
I wouldn't be able to see if the cap was off, Dad.
Oh, that's cute.
Thank you, thank you.
Yeah.
You're not done. What did you just open?
Bye.
Oh. I thought you opened something else.
I'm not going to open it because I won't get it back again.
Tape.
That's cute though.
What is it?
I need little things like this for around the
house.
Oh,
yeah.
Little
okay.
Knick-knack.
You all done too?
No, it's a calendar. I'd be let down if I didn't get this every year. No, that's a cute one. There you go.
Perfect. That was great. Right on the floor. Happy birthday to Helen.
Happy birthday to Helen.
Helen. Mom, you're in the way.
Could you lift up your wrist? Is that
Dan, go sit next to Helen. Dan, go sit next to Helen.
Helen.
Yes.
Is her face cold? I got you. No, I don't.
Here. You don't have any little feet.
You don't have little feet?
I don't even know who they are.
You don't know who little feet are? They've been teasing me for the last 2 weeks now.
Hurry up,
yeah.
Helen.
Huh?
Open the presents.
I think this one.
No.
Barbie
doll.
Oh.
Where was it? Probably has in order, right?
Well, a little bit.
Where did that go?
That was there. That's great.
Is that where it was?
You know, so Collins.
I have this in, you know, the group item. Like, the other one?
Wow.
Excuse me, Mom.
Go ahead.
No, you go.
Open it.
No, I want to. Here, you want cracker?
It doesn't have a.
Let me come out. Oh, that is so cute.
You didn't even see it yet. It's up in the phone book.
Oh, Mom, look at that. It's a 50-foot clock.
Oh, that's pretty.
That's nice.
A unicorn. Let me see it.
Uh-oh. If I get me. How do you
mean? Move back, Tim. Okay. Your things up.
Mike, watch
out.
Mike, I'm right, telling.
Mike, go back to the place.
Tim.
What's it say?
Oh, give you money for
no.
He
no.
says, I couldn't decide which card to get you, so I gave them both
and
to you.
Have them.
Sure, well, let me give you some money for it.
No, don't worry about it.
Well, I'm
yeah.
Cool.
Uh-huh.
So that's why I want that one.
You want to pay more?
You like it that much?
You probably won't
yeah.
Give it
in
that
where?
One. I didn't get any of that.
That's all right.
Did you play Dragon Warrior?
Huh?
You want to play Dragon Warrior?
Yeah. I can do it.
Yeah.
You can? Yeah.
You
promise?
Yeah.
I really beat it.
You really beat it?
Yeah. We have hard.
Yeah.
Taste the dragon.
What you got?
Taste the dragon.
That's where you are, right?
Taste the dragon. I said, right now,
I'm
not having a
salad,
I
didn't
care.
Well,
let me see the other things. I didn't get them. I didn't get your. Get them.
Wait,
I'm coming. Right
here,
it's supposed to be
good.
Don't go down.
What happened? Andy, turn this light on. Okay, Lane.
Ah, you're on the tour.
No.
What?
Why? Elaine, you gonna open them?
No.
Come on.
Do a little fishing.
Thank you.
You're
welcome.
Right,
is that something inside there too?
Annie.
Yeah.
Come here.
Oh.
No.
Then knock it off.
There's something else in there.
From Elizabeth.
Well, that's from me and Dad.
Why don't you head out to the ball game?
I'll come with you.
No, I don't mind.